What's going on, guys? I'm Nate. I'm out here today on a Oklahoma lake trying to see if I can catch a few crappie. Not really planning on keeping any today, but we found a spot we can kind of get tucked out of the wind over here. I bought this Garmin Livescope bundle from Bass Tank. Just kind of show you what my setup is. Got the Garmin 93SV UHD. Mounted that on a little stowaway XL mount, which you can see how far that extends up. Then I put that on a sea light pole. Finally, took a while to catch him. Little guy. Come back down there, buddy. One below him. That's a nice crappie. Nice little fish for number two. Another nice little crappie. On the orange one again. Little beaver bottom baits. Coming up on the screen. Just a little one. That's a nice crappie. Thanks, sir. Just a little fella. We'll take you. See you, buddy. Let's go back and look. It seems like they've been hitting that bottom jig mostly. Little guy again. See you, bud. You see him move up and grab it? Now we got the top jig. That's the biggest one so far today. I think that's gonna do it for today, guys. I'm almost out of GoPro battery, so thanks for watching.